By the end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me. Hair kinda messy like me. Nobody gets it like me. We made it to winter, make it a dinner. Standing on seas cause they playing our song.
It's currently 4 p.m. Christine in the back. We're on our way to Hilton for Carla and Kirill's celebration part 2. We stopped to buy Bernadette's house because she forgot her swimsuit. I give them their gift on Tuesday when they had their debut. But yeah, this is part 2 of their birthday celebration thing. So we're just gonna chill at the hotel, swim, and yeah. I don't know what this cafe is called, but we're waiting in the cafe in the lobby because the twins are running late.
And Kayla. Christine's eating banana bread.
Very good. She got them these flowers. Also, I did my nails this morning. Yeah, I think they're already here, or like they're like close to being here. But yeah, I'll just update you guys when we get into the hotel room. This is actually my first time staying at a suite.
Or I know, I forgot those existed because you always get like the normal room. So I'm like,
I've never actually stayed in a suite before.
I don't wanna see you cry. You don't have to feel this emptiness. She said, I love you till the day that I die.
You're what? Babysitting. Yeah, that's my baby. My baby's name is Lil Uzi Vert, and Kayla's babysitting him.
Oh, I should have brought my cat.
Alive?
No.
I have a huge stuffed one.
Welcome to my crib. Come in. So this is Hatla. So from the door, there's this welcoming area with a flower.
Closet.
Toilet, sink, mirror.
Say hello, birthday girl.
Hi.
Over
here. Coffee area. I don't know. Presents under. A little fake plate and succulents.
The food here. Sushi.
Okay. We have Christine doing her eyeliner because she came unready. Of course, Kayla's docks.
Balcony number one. And here's Michaela doing Michaela things.
Dining room. Currently decorated everything so cute. And we all got our own glasses.
Cute.
Oh, and over here is
Vaya's favorite part of the room. Vaya's gonna finish all of this.
No, I'm gonna be considerate about the people who actually want.
Oh, there's another balcony. So that one was the first balcony. And this is the bigger one. So pretty. And here are the friends. TV.
For style. This is the master bedroom.
Say hello, birthday girl.
Thank you. The closet of the master bedroom. We just rolled down a safe. And then bed. I'm gonna jump on it.
Yes. Ready?
Another TV over here.
Vanity. View of the beach.
It's so pretty. So that concludes the tour of the suite.
And to be honest, I don't even know why I let myself get down in the first place.
Not gonna swim until Queenie comes. She's coming from volleyball. I'm down. I would be down.
The humidity's gonna mess up my bangs.
It looks cute. Your hair looks so cute. It's so like vibes. Ew, I'm so ugly. It's like it's so nice here. We're just chilling on the balcony and like talking and stuff. And I'm just sad that summer is almost over. I just don't want to thinking about the stress that we're going to have for senior year.
I daydream about being organized, so I feel like I'm good. Everyone struggles with time management, yeah. So.
I literally always say, oh my gosh, yeah, I just want to like put this on my channel real quick because there's a lot of people who like individually text me and they're like, you're so productive. You have really good time management and stuff. Like, how do you do it? Like,
oh, really?
Guys, I don't. I literally don't. Like, if you ask Christine or any of my friends, like, I procrastinate a lot and I do most things last minute. And sometimes if it's last minute, then I have to do it. If that makes sense. So whatever you see, like, you know, on social media, you don't have to believe it.
No, because she's indecisive.
Yeah, oh, there, true. Right.
So we're gonna put on party hats. Is there pink?
Someone's talking.
Ow! Oh, we make them? I'm not built for that.
You're not built to make a party hat?
I need it to be handed to me.
So...
Can you say your vlog?
Yeah, you want to say hi?
Introduce me,
please. Oh. Here's Carissa.
Hi, guys.
She's the party
planner.
Oh, my God, your mom is so nice.
She's gonna be
let's take a shower.
I don't even know it. Are you still in the pom-pom?
No.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, I need a shower. I'll be back with a change of outfit.
Okay, I think I did it.
Yeah, I was stressing about the color.
Do you glue it?
How do you put that on?
The top, though. How do you stick those?
Do you just shove it in the hole?
Oh,
subscribers do you have right now?
250.
I'm counting, I'm counting. What's your most viewed video at the moment?
First day of school, junior year.
She really knows. Okay, that's all we have for today.
We're getting ready to go down to the pool, even though it's like 1 hour till the pool closes. Yeah. But yeah, I just changed. We're all changing right now. Oh, the twins opened gifts earlier, but I'm not gonna bring my phone because I just want to enjoy it. So I'll see you guys when we come back up. Queenie came before we went swimming, and then we didn't swim for a long time. So we came back up to the hotel room, and then we just played He's a 10 and
Name by Second Roll.
Yeah, for like the past hour.
They're
roasting marshmallows right now.
Yeah,
because they bought what is it called? A marsh s'more maker.
He's a 10, but he
say something. I literally don't know.
He's a 10, but even his best friend is a 10.
11. It gives you like another option. Sorry.
Someone's knocking.
Give me that.
Don't take.
Oh yes.
Cute. Okay guys, we're gonna do the Chubby Bunny Challenge. So this is the size comparison to my hand.
Okay. Wait, don't go jump.
Queenie, you better go.
Okay, number one.
One chubby bunny.
Wait, shut up. First up, Queenie, you're gonna be disgusting.
Chubby Bunny.
How can you get 28?
Y'all really gonna waste. Oh yeah, guys, let's do that TikTok.
You're crazy.
Guys, do you know where my digital camera was?
Now we're gonna build a fort. We asked for extra comforters.
My fingertips and my lips, they burn from the cigarettes. Forrest Gump, you run my mind, boy. Running on
oh
my mind, boy.
To be a sport, everyone.
Hi! So over here, as you can see, is the kitchen. We have a lot of treats and cupcakes and lollipops.
Is there someone in here?
That's my neighbor. Sorry. So over here is the bathroom. Yeah.
Oh.
And if you go through this hallway,
functional.
This is the master bedroom, as you can see. Yeah, but this is Lil Uzi Vert. He's self-caring.
Ooh.
Yeah. Here is the living room. It's
living.
Over here's the back door. This is my backyard.
Ooh.
Oh yeah.
Here's an overview of the fort, by the way.
This is how it looks. It's very spacious, actually. I've literally just been eating all the sweets on this table.
I'm pretty sure I ate like a kajillion macaroons or macarons, whatever you pronounce it. But now I'm gonna eat this Ferrero.
I took the pump up. I'm dying so bad, guys.
But I've been hydrating.